Hey guys, very very sad news. Italian Call of Duty cosplayer in Q-Star gained with TikTok and live streamed what appeared to be his own death, hanging himself just out of view of an audience of digital viewers. The video, which has since been deleted from the platform, purportedly showed a dark and monotonous room followed by the sound of breaking glass, CPR being performed, and screams of frustration and anger in Italian video upload in the following days by user claiming to have inside information, claimed that the impression came too late and that the 23-year-old internet personality has died.